QuantConnect here with your weekly flash briefing rebalance. Here's how QuantConnect is pioneering tomorrow's trading with you this week. The winners of the Alpha 5 competition were selected and announced. Over 100 developers from 21 countries participated for more than $27,000 in cash prizes. Read about the competition process and see the full list of winners from Alpha 5 in the links below. New bootcamp tutorial videos were released covering momentum universes and pairs trading. The videos walk you through the algorithm framework, working with a custom data class, and using fundamental data. Find the videos on QC's YouTube channel and in bootcamp. Bugs were squashed. The beta calculation of intraday algorithms has been fixed. Additionally, the FillQuantity field in Alpaca partial fill orders now has appropriate individual quantity fill calculations. Interactive Brokerage connection state management was cleaned up for better readability, structure, and reusability without altering its functional behavior for users. Finally, the IB automator was also updated for better error handling and to detect existing sessions before reconnecting. Like staying updated on the latest QC news? Throw us a thumbs up and subscribe. Thanks for listening to this week's Rebalance, and happy coding.